and I didn't get hard. And I want to say that's a great
Wow, congratulations. It also seems like they really captured her. Double buried her. Cremated, yeah. A cremation container, and then a metal box.
Five.
This and it's actually a strong headwind. We probably got about a 20.
Got in the middle of the road and the trash truck went over and it got thoroughly tangled.
Stop! Oh my god!
And his tunic was smudged with grease. He was bent over a table, working on some kind of long metal patchwork, like a swath of chainmail. He picked up a delicate curl of bronze.
Is that one 36 holes?
No,
that's the other one.
It's 18. Yeah, I should know.
Oh! Holy shit! Good job. Yeah, he almost went over with a hot one too.
What exactly are you trying to do? Because that was an accident.
For wealth isn't so simple. At Dynamic Funds, we believe that sound financial advice and fund performance matter. Today.
He said a very specific type of handgun. It's also worth noting, and a little bit familiar to our own politics, that the same night his spokesman said that the story was bullshit, Duterte turned up on television to confirm the anecdote and add that they told the tourists, "I will make both your balls explode." So that's from the mayor, now president's mouth.
He punched it up. He's like, no, I didn't just say
I told him I'm going to blow his balls up if he doesn't eat a cigarette.
That's an imagery for you.
There are a lot of stories like this, according to Fire and Fury.
I was like, who's creeping up mad fast like that?
Who is that?
It's the cops.
The house.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. And he was right.
Oh!
Yo, this second accident!
Oh, I got it on dash cam!
What happened?
I got it on
oh,
dash.
Oh,
he's out!
Oh, my God!
Yo.
And then Bob just said, there's a lot there!
Yo!
Can you pull up? I want to know.
Are you serious? You want me to pull up?
Did it catch? Did it catch? I just want to leave the cat if they caught him. Wait, like, he was like, out.
In distance,
yeah.
120 seconds, right?
Yeah.
Not
Whoa!
Three cars.
Thank you.
you okay, Chase?
Yeah.
Are you okay, Chase?
Oh wow.
My car is like, I think.
'64. And is just over 18 feet long and weighs 2,000 pounds. And if you look, and it looks like it's CGI from a movie. Just go look at Utan and how big this.
my god, they just hit.
Oh god.
What happened?
They just hit each other. Oh my god, when I do just pass them up.
I guess so.
That's fucking crazy.